Hey guys, Courtney here with Off Leash Canine Sacramento. What you guys are about to watch is an after video of a 4-month-old Greater Swiss Mountain Dog named Stanley. Stanley came to us all the way from Oakland because her parents had heard great things, which is awesome. We love to hear that. Anyway, they brought her here to us for our 2-week board and train, just with some basic issues. You know, she's a puppy, so she's teething, she's chewing on furniture, chewing on people's hands, their clothes, things like that. She's also very excitable. She nips at the younger kids in her family when they do play with her, things like that. So we're kind of going to try and nip that in the bud before she gets a little bit bigger. She, you know, jumps at people when they're running towards her on walks, constantly pulling every which way on leash, doesn't really understand leash pressure at this point, probably. So while she was here for our 2-week board and train, we taught her some basic obedience. We also taught her some manners within that, you know, just to help her grow. As she gets bigger, she is going to get a lot more unruly. So check out her video if you guys like what you see. Check out the rest of our videos on our YouTube channel.